Hello, Carol from Wikispaces here. This video will show you how to request a free education wiki, and how to upgrade an existing wiki to an education plan. Any wiki used exclusively for education is eligible for this free upgrade. It will have all the features of our Plus Plan wikis, along with our bulk user creator tool, and the projects feature. K-12 plan wikis are available for pre-K through secondary school, while college and university educators and administrators can request our higher education plan. To create a new education wiki, first make sure you're logged in. Then click your username to go to your user dashboard. Once you're there, click the New Wiki button. Pick a name for your wiki, set the permissions, indicate the type of wiki, K-12 or higher ed, certify that it will be used exclusively for education, and click Create. This wiki will start out on the education plan, so you can get to work right away. Now let's take a look at upgrading an existing wiki. I'm going to use the My Wikis link in my global navigation to move to another one of my wikis. Go to Manage Wiki, and scroll down to Subscription. At the bottom of the page, you can find the links to request a complimentary upgrade for educators. Just follow the appropriate link, certify that the wiki is used exclusively for education, and hit the button to request your upgrade. Education upgrade requests will be processed within 72 hours. If your wiki is already on a paid plan, you will need to wait for your existing paid subscription to run out before you request the upgrade. Once your current paid subscription has expired, your wiki will automatically revert to the basic plan, and you will be able to request your educational upgrade. Go ahead and request your free, ad-free, full-featured educational wiki today.